up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, welcome. Hello, my name is Keaton, and today's video I am so extremely excited for, and you guys know I'm always excited when I get to work with Princess Polly. If you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. You guys can hit the red button down below, and don't forget to turn my post notification bells on so you guys know every single time of when I am posting. Also, as you guys know, it is Vlogmas, so that means I'm gonna be posting every single day in December, so don't forget to stick around. As you guys know, I love working with Princess Polly. They are one of my favorite brands to get to do hauls with because their clothes really fit my style, and I just absolutely love everyone who works for Princess Polly. They're so sweet. So I'm gonna be sharing a bunch of clothes with you, and you guys can go down below and shop all the clothes. I'll have all the descriptions and pieces linked down below, and you guys can also use my code LOVEKEATON for 20% off. Also, Princess Polly offers express shipping for orders in the US over $50, so you guys can get them super quick. It's not gonna take forever. So yeah, if you guys want to use my code, go down. I know you guys are gonna use it because these pieces are insane. Like, literally, I'm so excited. Oh my God. So this video is a holiday slash winter clothing haul, but keep in mind, I live in Arizona, so I really can't like justify buying a bunch of sweaters and knits because it's only cold for like 2 months here in Arizona, but I am going on trips. By the time you guys are watching this, I've probably already gone to New York, so I'll be packing a bunch of these pieces with me for New York so that I can style them. Also, when you guys are watching this, my hair is a completely different color. I will be having red hair, so I'm keeping that in mind when I look at all these pieces. You guys will notice I am very simple. I like nude, white, black. There are a few colored pieces in here, but let's just get into it. I'm done spieling. This is insane. This pile of clothes is actually wild. I'm just gonna pull off of the top, like, with no order or whatever. So this first piece that I have is this bustier little top. This is just baby pink. It's so cute. I love that the bra is structured on it. I just thought this would be really cute with like high-waisted jeans. You could wear this dressing up. I also wanted to try and style this with a turtleneck under it and see how it would look. I see girls do that all the time on Instagram. I don't know if I can pull that off, but I wanted to try and style it like that, and I thought this was so pretty. They also have this in yellow. This next top I have been waiting on. You guys are gonna be like, I just don't understand why, because it's literally just a crop top. But I really wanted this top about 4 or 5 months ago when I tried to buy it on Princess Polly and it was sold out. And then just now they restocked it, and I love it. This cute little crop top, it's just nude. I love it. I love the color of it, and I love that it is embroidered, so it's super nice and cute. It's got this little angel on there, and I just thought it was adorable to style. I feel like I love just nude little crop tops like this, especially like just with some jeans, a little like blazer over it. I thought this would be such a cute look. I'm also gonna say the sizes in each of these so you guys have a reference. So I got this in a US 4. Next up, I am so happy about this. So I got this leather bodysuit. I thought this was really interesting. It's got a zipper on the back so you can get into it easily. It doesn't feel like really weird leather on your skin. It fits really good. I got this in a size US 2. I also wanted to style this in New York with a turtleneck as well. I wanted to just like layer this on with like a different puffer or like a cute little like puffy coat or fur coat or something in this, and I thought it would be the perfect look. I also love that it's a bodysuit because having a leather top that just like doesn't tuck into your jeans, I don't know, they never look as well on me, so I love this. Next up, I've got this button up, or not button up, it's a zip up pullover. This I'm so happy about. It's super basic and simple, but I think that's why I love it, because it's super thick. Like, this is actually so much thicker than I thought it was gonna be. I got this in a small slash medium. I feel like I like these oversized, especially tucked into denim or black jeans or like sweatpants. This is so easy to style. Next up, we've got a little bit of some springish summer pieces. So I got this little white dress. It's ruffly on the bottom. It has these little dots all over it for detailing. I love that the waist is kind of cinched. I just thought this was so pretty. I love little white dresses, especially for like the springtime. I don't know. I feel like this would be so cute with like little sneakers, or you could throw some booties on and dress it up. This is a cute little brunch dress that I thought was so perfect, and I got this in a size 4. Oh, okay. Next up, I got this blazer. So you guys know in my last Princess Polly haul, I got this actually exact blazer, I believe, but in green, and I loved it, but I actually really love the nude version. kitchen way more because, as you guys can tell, my bedroom is nude. The outfit I'm wearing is nude. And almost every single one of these pieces, as you guys have seen, has either been white or black. I do have some colored, okay? I'm getting crazy over here. But I really wanted the nude one. So I got this one and it's so perfect, so easy to style. I also got this in a size US 4. I like them a little bit oversized and not so snug. Okay, this next one is a set and this is so cute, okay? It's just a white sweater and then the back of it actually has little laces. It ties up in the back. And I just thought this would be so cozy because it came with the matching shorts. And guys, this would be so cute to just like walk around your house in. I feel like this would be good for like a Christmas Day type vibe. Like you could wear this on Christmas Day, open up presents, and it's just like snuggly. Put some little slippers on with it. I love this. I want to like walk around my house in this and it just be super cute and cozy. So I got this in a size extra small. Next up, I got some super fun pants. These could definitely be for the winter, but I felt like these were kind of like Coachella vibes, but I'm planning on wearing them in the winter. So they're just these nude flare long pants. I thought this would be cute either with a graphic tee styled over it or even just like a big sweater like draped over this. Even the sweater I'm wearing now, which this sweater is also from Princess Polly. This is my favorite piece. That's why I put it on. I love it. It's just this super cozy nude sweater. It's got some buttons. I got this in a size 4 so I could have it a little bit more oversized. But I feel like this sweater and these pants would be such a fun little look. I thought these were super easy. I might bring these with me to New York. I'm thinking I could wear booties with them or something and have like a cute little coat over it. Next up, we've got a little bit of a spring item in here and a pop of color. Hello, it's still white, but whatever. Okay, I just got this cute little dress. It just ties up in the back. I like that it's open on the stomach, so it gives you like a little bit more structure. It's not super frumpy. I got this in a size US 4 and I just really love it. I thought it was another cute spring little dress that I could wear again with sneakers or booties, brunch dresses. I love little brunch dresses. Ooh, next up, okay, this would actually be cute for Coachella. I love how it's December and I'm like, oh my god, this would be so cute for Coachella, but it really would be. This little crop top is just a sheer floral crop top. You definitely have to wear pasties with this. I mean, the flowers do cover majority, but they don't cover total, so you definitely wear pasties with this. I got this in a size US 4 as well, and I thought this would just be really cute with high-waisted jeans, high-waisted skirts, anything like that. This would be really pretty with like a silk midi skirt. I have one from Princess Polly that I would wear with this most likely. Love it. We all know I love a graphic tee. So I got this one. This is in a size, I think I got an XL. Yeah, it's an XL. And this one is a Willie Nelson graphic tee. I love them. I got 2 graphic tees. I'll show you guys the other one, which is my favorite. But I just wanted other ones that I could style just easier. I could wear turtleneck under this and just throw the graphic tee on, wear it with leather pants, and just make it a look. I just always need a good graphic tee, and Princess Polly has really great ones. Next up, this was my favorite piece. I was so excited about this that I literally got it in the mail and tried it on. Like, I literally took my pants off as I got the package and put these pants on. And I'm kind of sad because I got them in a size too small. I'm tying them up for you guys. So I can't show you them on because I accidentally got them in a size too small. I got them in a size 2 and I'm definitely either a 4 or a 6, but they are these amazing snakeskin pants. My favorite part of them is that they have the like lace in the front. I love that because if they just were like a zip up, I feel like they wouldn't look as cool. The lace is what makes them look way edgier and way more fun. They've got the pockets in the back and they also have like a little bit of shine to them. I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but these are beautiful. I wish I could try them on for you guys. But yeah, I love these. Next up, I have this little crocodile print skirt. How fun is this, guys? This is just a cute little black crocodile print skirt. I figured I would wear this with either a graphic tee, some sneakers, just dress it up. I could also probably wear this with like tights underneath it and like a sweater if I wanted to wear it in the winter time. But yeah, I just thought this was so pretty. I think they also have it in another color on Princess Polly, but how sick is this? Okay, this is the graphic tee. This is my favorite one that I got. It is this Whitney Houston t-shirt. This is again in an XL. Oh, I love Whitney Houston, so I just thought this would be so pretty. I wanted to originally wear this oversized t-shirt with the snakeskin pants and make it like a really fun look, but we're gonna change that up now that they don't fit. I'll probably wear this with the skirt, the crocodile skirt you guys just saw, probably tucked in with like sneakers or something like that. But how cute is this? I love Whitney Houston. Okay, so this crop top is, I can't show it to you holding it up. You guys are gonna have to just see it on my body. But it basically is open in the back and you guys can tie it up, tighten it, adjust it to however you want. This is in a size US 2. I just thought this would be really, really fun. Again, more of a summery spring piece, but again, super fun and really cute. You guys know I live for a plain white crop. I got this little baby doll yellow, pale yellow top. I feel like the light's kind of washing it out right now, but it's just this really cute yellow pale top. I thought this would be adorable. Literally just throw this on with a little like high-waisted jean, high-waisted short or whatever, and this is such a cute look. You just pull your hair back with jewelry and I think this is adorable. I love simple tops like this, so I got this one, and then I also got this white one, which is like essentially the same thing. I just like that it has these little dainty ruffles on the top. I think it's really cute. Again, very simple, small little crop tops, but I think they're fun, especially for the summer here in Arizona. It's really hot. Next up, wow, love this. Okay, so this top is just a sheer nude tie top. So you guys can pull the string and it'll adjust and scrunch up so you can make it into like a crop top. I love this because I think it's so different. I like that the detailing on it is red. So, or it's not red, it's more like a burnt orangey color. And I just like that it's not a plain white top. I just think it's so cute with a really fun bralette underneath it and like some cute pants or like a cute little skirt. This would be so fun to style. I'm almost embarrassed at the amount of white crop tops I got, but here is another one. Princess Polly's ribbed tops are my favorite ribbed tops. You guys know I wear the butterfly one from Princess Polly all the time, and this one is just a plain version of that, which I really like because they're just so easy to wear. Like anytime I don't have an outfit like to wear, I'll just throw on the ribbed tops from Princess Polly because they're really comfy, very easy to style, especially with a lot of jewelry on. This is very cute, and I got this in a US 2. Next up, we've got another little white floral dress. Everything is white, I get it. Okay, so this is just an off-the-shoulder little white dress. I liked this because I like how the arms are actually fitted, so it's not just a flowy arm. I like those better, and also it has a little bit more structure like towards the boobs. You could wear a cute little bra with this. It's got a zipper in the back, very easy. Again, just another simple little white dress. Princess Polly has a lot of options for that. They have tons of cute little dainty dresses, which I really, really like. And I got this, I believe, in a US 4. This dress, wow, I've been dying to wear this. Like, I cannot wait to wear this. Okay, this dress is this beautiful, you actually can't tell as much on camera. It's almost baby pinkish nude. It's just this beautiful silk button-up dress. I am dying over this. Like, I literally love this dress so much. I think this is great for holiday party or like New Year's Eve, or if you're going to like a really nice dinner. I don't know, I just love this. I feel like it's perfect for a really nice occasion, and I just really want it. I also like that it has a little slit in the bottom, and I just think it's really, really beautiful. Like, with jewelry, oh my gosh, I have earrings I got from Princess Polly, I'll show you, and I think they would be perfect with this dress, but I got this in a US 2. Our first colored piece, and the only one I have. This is just a little green button-up top. It's got these little like ruffles on the arms, which I love. It's ribbed. I got this in an extra small slash small. I thought, you know what? I need a little more fun style, and I think this would be great for the summer. I just thought the color was fun, and I also like how the buttons are like chunky little buttons. It looks very 90s-esque, like with a scrunchie or something. I think this would be really cute. Oh, I loved these pants when I saw these on the site. Okay, so these are just these black little trouser-like pants, but they have faces all along them. I think these type of pants that have a pattern but are also simple, are really easy for like going out or trying to dress it up an outfit for dinner. So if I wanted to wear just a plain white crop top with this, if I were to just wear a white crop top and plain black pants, it wouldn't look as cute. But if you have somewhat of a pattern and more of like a trouser style, they look better if you wear this with booties. So I wanted to get these because I thought maybe I could bring these to New York and style it for one of the nights that we go to dinner. Oh, and I also got this in a size US 2. Next up, we've got this plain black bodysuit. I really liked this for the back of it. The back of it is completely open, which I think is really cute. I love low cut back stuff. And so the front of it just has like this little tie. It's ribbed a little bit. It fits really, really nicely onto your body. Again, just another cute little bodysuit that's easy to style. Any bodysuit that I don't have to wear a bra with is a win for me. And then this is the last actual clothes piece. I know, I got through that kind of quickly. I'm kind of shocked at myself. But this is another nude-ish pale pink dress. I love the top of this. I think it's so, so pretty. It's super flattering. Again, this would be another really good dress either for a holiday party, New Year's Eve, a nice dinner if you guys go to like a nice Christmas dinner, or maybe you and like your significant other go on a little date, or if you just want to dress up for yourself. I love this. I love long silk dresses. They get me every time. I actually am planning on wearing this dress with the nude blazer that you guys just saw paired over it and kind of styling it a little bit more fun. Wow, that was all of the clothes pieces that I have to show you guys. And now I'm gonna get into the bags and accessories because I absolutely love Princess Polly for their bags, which has become a new like obsession of mine. I literally need every single bag off of Princess Polly. It's an issue. So I'm gonna show you guys the ones that I got. I have some stuff like stuffed in here, but look how cute. I thought this would be the perfect bag to travel with. It's just big enough, but it's not too overbearing as like a carry-on bag, because this fits a pretty good amount. If you like stuff some sweaters, some shoes, whatever in here, like you could take this on the plane so easy. So I love this. It also's got like a nice little zipper in the front if I want to keep my keys, my ID, or anything there. So I got this bucket hat. I thought this was so fun. It's a nude bucket hat, of course. I thought this would be super cute paired with any, I can't even put it on right now because I'm gonna look like, wow, so chic. I just thought this would be so fun. I'm thinking of wearing this in New York as well. A lot of these clothes I want to bring with me to New York, but this is so fun, especially because it's got like this little distressed look. And then I picked out really fun socks. These are colored, so that's good. But the reason that they're colored is because I normally love wearing like an all white outfit, like a cute little white dress, and then I'll wear sneakers and then I put colored socks on with the outfit. So I love that. I think it's so fun. So I got them in blue and in red. And then another accessory I got, I thought this would be really pretty under sweaters where you can like kind of see it. I just thought this looked really Christmassy, and how fun would this be like if you wore a white sweater and you could kind of see a little bit of like the top of this, so it looks a little bit more festive. So cute. I got this in a size small, I believe. Yes, a size small. Okay, now back to the bags that are in the bag. Okay, so we've got this bag. Oh, I love, I tried this on last night, tried it on as if it's clothes. No, but I literally loosened it up. I love it as a crossbody, but you can adjust the straps. It's just this cute little crocodile print bag. I also normally love my bags with gold detailing because if you guys watch my jewelry collection, I'm a gold girl. I love gold. I get everything gold. And when you open it up, it's just got a little space right here. And it has a little zipper on the inside. This is a bit of a smaller bag if you're like going out or something. It's way easier to bring out. Next up, I almost screamed when I saw this on the site. Like literally screamed, actually. Oh my gosh, how beautiful is this? It is like this army green snake print bag. And it's got a little zipper, so you open it up and you can unzip it like so. I haven't put the strap on this one. I undid it. I'm not gonna put it on right now, but it comes with like a little strap. And so it's more of like a little side purse. It's really cute. They also have this bag in black as well. And I literally died when I saw this on the site. Okay, next up, this bag is for sure coming with me to New York. So I love this because it's a shoulder bag, but it's like bigger than normal. So you could just throw it on like so, and it's still big, like it would carry a lot. The reason I got this one is because in New York, I really, really, really wanted to be able to have a bag that's still cute, but big enough that it would fit my camera, or if we go shopping and we buy different things, I wanna be able to stuff things in here, but I didn't want a backpack because I've had bad experiences with backpacks. People always unzip my backpacks and take things out, and I get freaking robbed. So I wanted a bag like this because it also has a zipper, so you can close it up and then you like can't get into the bag. So I was like, yes, I'm bringing that to New York. First accessory I have is this scrunchie. How long have I been wanting a cheetah scrunchie? I don't know, but I think it's so cute. Even if it's not in your hair, how cute is it like on my wrist, just like with this little nude sweater? I think it's adorable. Next up, I got blue light glasses. I've been wanting these for a minute, and these are by the brand Key. They are so fun. I just feel super cute with them. I'm gonna edit on the plane and just live my life with these glasses on. I actually have very, very bad eyesight. Fun fact about me, I have terrible eyesight, literally cannot see for crap. And I actually have been wanting to get blue light glasses and prescription glasses. And now that I know how these look on my face, I'm like, these are the style that I want to get in prescription as well. Okay, these are the earrings that I was talking about wearing with one of the silk dresses. I'll show you guys up close. They are so gorgeous. They're just like these gold little sparkly earrings. They're such a cute little statement look. Like, honestly, I cannot wait to wear these, especially with one of the dresses. These will really help the look just look a little bit more elegant. All right, next up, we've got another pair of glasses. Okay, these are like these small little glasses. I thought they were a little bit fun. I feel like they look very bougie, bossy. Actually, no, the other glasses I'm gonna show you are so bougie, but you guys know I love my tiny little glasses. Like, look at how cute they are on my head. Glasses really help in outfits, so just don't judge me when I show you guys how many glasses I got. Okay, these glasses I actually already have in gray from Princess Polly, but then I saw them in like this cool little orange color and I was like, how fun are these? These are a lot more summery, I feel like. They also had them in a blue, but I just already knew that I loved the style of these in gray, and so I thought maybe having a orange color would be a little bit more fun. Just to go with different outfits, dress up different outfits. These are a little bit more summery, but I still love them. Okay, these glasses I die for. Look at these, guys. What? Are you joking? Look how cute they are. I've never had like round little tortoise ones, and these are so fun. I'm definitely bringing these to New York. I'm bringing so many glasses to New York, and it's like literally gonna be cloudy and rainy all day, and I'm just gonna be walking around like this. That's fine. How cool. Like, oh my gosh, guys, we're on the home stretch. This is the last pair of glasses I have to show you, and these ones are bossy, people. These are huge glasses, and literally I've never had a pair of glasses that are big because I've always thought that they just aren't my style. I think I'm more of a small glasses type girl, but then like when I got these, I was like, actually, I lied. I think I'm into the big glasses. Like, I feel like these are perfect for when I'm actually hideous and I have no makeup on and I can just walk out of my house like this and you can barely see my face because they're so big. Wow, guys, I think that was everything I got from Princess Polly. That's actually crazy. I hope you guys loved this haul. I really loved it. I cannot wait to style these new pieces. If you guys want to see how I style them, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and also stay subscribed because I'm gonna be posting Vlogmas all month long. So you guys are probably gonna see all of these outfits in every single day of my life while I style them, I go out and do different things. So don't forget to subscribe. And also, if you guys want any of the items, don't forget to use my code LOVEKEATON. It is in the description bar below as well. And all of the pieces are linked, so you guys can just go directly over to Princess Polly and shop them. So thank you so much to Princess Polly for sponsoring this video. It was so much fun. I hope you guys loved it. And yeah, I will see you guys next time.